MTD. I'm pretty excited about Green Wheel Bike Festival. Looking forward for my amateur 21 kilometers category. Good adrenaline rush running inside. And wish all the riders a good luck. And good luck to the organizers also. So far it looks amazing, outstanding in terms of how the things are managed. So I think it is well planned. Look forward.
You are a passionate runner as well, and you just completed Tata Mumbai Marathon. So how do you keep your balance between running and cycling?
I think it is just about the mindset. What you need to do is you need to, you know, give time to all activities. I do swimming, cycling, running, all three. I'm basically preparing for triathlons. It is just about, you know, giving time to each of the activity. So I manage. I manage. So last week it was 42 kilometers and I clocks up 4. In fact, yesterday I did 200 kilometers Brevet. So it's okay. It's fine. The body had some pain, but then it's okay. You know, if you're passionate, I think then reason should not be there. No excuses. It is just no pain, no gain.